not getting how to explain it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. She's telling that she are not able to tell.
Can't say it, I'm sorry. Can't explain.
Okay, yeah. Let us both together will do. Okay, Sri Vallabh.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, only Sri Vallabh has to respond. Remaining person just.
Sri Vallabh, sir.
Oh, sir, Sri Vallabh. Sri Vallabh.
Sri Vallabh. Okay.
Ah, yeah, sir, Vallabh.
Just all the people keep in mute condition. Only Vallabha, Sri Vallabha has to talk. Okay. Ready? Sri Vallabha, ready?
Sir?
Sri Vallabha, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, just respond to my questions. 8 minus 3 is how much?
Yes, sir. So it's 4.
No. This is my question. 8 minus 3.
No, sir. It's 5.
Okay. But before writing 5 here, see the next place. Is a carry com, sorry, match case or mismatch?
It's mismatch.
How can you say it is mismatch? Because we cannot subtract 4 from 1, right? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, that's why it's a mismatch. If it is a mismatch, okay, just reduce that to 5 by 1, it will be 4. Okay.
Okay.
Now, what is the complement of 4?
Okay. Sir, complement of 4, it's. So it's.
How much we need to add to 4 to get 10?
Sir, can I tell?
Can I tell, sir?
All of you, wait. All of you. Just let Sri Vallabha talk. Wait, all of you.
So, is it 6?
Yeah, very good. 6, sir. 4's complement is 6. 4's complement is 6. So, we have to add that 6 to 1. 1 plus 6 will be?
Sir, it's 7.
7. Before writing 7, see the next place. Is it a match or mismatch?
So it's mismatch.
Mismatch. How can you say it is mismatch? Because we cannot subtract 5 from 3. That's why. Okay. So yes, because it's a mismatch, reduce this number 7 by 1. It will be?
So it will be 6.
Okay, 7. If you reduce 1, it will be 6. Okay. Next, what is the complement of 5?
Sir, it's 5, sir.
How much we need to add to 5 to get to 10? That is a complement of 5.
Sir, 5.
5. So now that complement 5, add it to 3. It will be?
Sir, it's eight.
That's all. That is the answer. 468. But just go through previous videos. Okay. You can see repeatedly also. Go through the previous videos to get the complete grip on this type of questions. Okay. Yeah, Jayith, ready?
Yes, sir.
Proceed.
Sir, three goes down to 3 because the next one is a match.
Okay.
Sir, 4 minus 2 is 2, but next one is mismatch.
That's fine.
So, we should go to 1.
Okay, right.
Yes, sir. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 5. So, 2 goes to 5 is equal to 7.
Yeah, here instead of telling 8 plus 2 is 10, you can mention in this way. Complement of 8 is 2.
Complement of 8 is 2.
Okay. 2 plus 5 is?
2 plus 5 is 7.
Okay.
6 can minus 1 is 5. So, the answer will be 3175, sir.
Very good. Correct. That's it. Sahith Verma. Sahith Verma.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, proceed.
Yes, sir.
Explain. G.
Okay, sir. So 7 subtracted by 1 equals to 6, sir. Okay. But it's supposed to be 5 because it's 5 because of a reason, because there's 1 over here and then there's a 1 and in the bottom there's a 7. So yeah, we have to put a carry over, so it's 5, and then this one will be 4. But
it will actually
be 3 because of the other next one.
The next one
is going to be 4, and then the one after that is 6. So it's 5,346.
Very good. Correct. Okay. So this complement is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. But before, again, after the next place is some mismatch. That's why it will be 3. And its complement is 3 again, 3 plus 1, 4. But next place is a match. That's why we have to keep it as it is, 4. And 7 minus 1 is 6. Okay, very good. Lohini. Lohini. Is she there in the class? Lohini.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Sir, can I take that question back?
Yeah, just wait. Cyrus, ready? Are you ready with your question?
Yes, sir. So, 3 minus 6 minus 3 is equal to 3, but okay, the next one is a mismatch, so it will become 2.
Sir, just wait. Is it a match or a mismatch?
The second one is a mismatch.
Match only. From 3, you can subtract 3, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no? From 3, you can subtract 3 or not?
Yeah.
Yeah. So 6 minus 3, we are keeping it as it is. As of now, we are keeping it as it is 3. And 3 minus 3 is how much?
0.
0. Now, the next place is a match or mismatch?
Mismatch.
So now reduce 30 by 1. Okay, it will be?
29.
Yeah, later the remaining same. Tell me.
Then
complement of 2 is?
Complement of 8 is 2.
Yeah, 8 is 2.
Mm-hmm. And we add it to 6, which will become 8.
Okay.
But then the next one is a mismatch, so it will become 7.
Okay.
And then the next one is a mismatch. So the complement of 8 is 2, so it will become 5. That's it.
Very good, correct. Okay, if the numbers are equal, minuend and subtrahend are equal, we have to reduce one after taking zeros also. So if it may be 300, then if you reduce one, it will be 299, like this.
Sir, can you tell this again, sir? The voice was breaking, my one.
The same type of questions are there again. Okay, I'll tell in the next questions. Okay, Ritvik. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Yeah. Ashwath.
Yes, sir.
Proceed.
Sir.
Mm.
5 minus 2 is 3, but the next place is a mismatch, so we need to put 2, sir.
Okay.
Then 7's complement is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4, sir.
Okay.
But we cannot do 4 minus 7, sir.
No. 4, actually it is 4, but because of the next place is a mismatch, we have to keep it. We have to reduce it by 1. It will be 3.
Yes, sir.
Okay, next.
Sir, now 9's complement is 1. But okay, the next place is mismatch, so it is 0, sir.
It will be 0. Very good. Next.
Sir, now 8's complement is 2, but the next place is mismatch, so it is 1.
No. 2, we have to add it to 1 above number.
Sir, sorry, 2, sir.
Yeah, 3. 3, but the next place is mismatch, it will be 2. Okay, next.
Sir, 6 complement is 4.
Mm-hmm.
4 plus 5 is 9, sir.
9, that's all. Very good. Okay. Next, it is Jaydeep.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, 1 minus 0 is 1, but next number is a mismatch, so we have to reduce 1 from 1, which will become 0. And 4.
Okay. We may write or we may not write. No issue. Okay.
Okay, sir. And the complement of 7 is 3, so we have to add the 3 to 4, which will become 7. So, okay. And 2 minus 1 is 1, and 8 minus 4 is 4, but next number is in mismatch. So we have to reduce 1 from 4, which will become 3, and then the complementary of 8 is 2, so we have to add that 2 to 5, which will become 7. So the answer is 7137.
Very good. Excellent. Then see, Ritvik and all the people, see this question I'm solving. 9 minus 3, 6. Because next place is a match, I'm keeping it as it is. 6 minus 6, 0. But the next place is a mismatch. So 60 we have to reduce by 1. It will be 59. Okay, next. 9's complement is 1. 1 plus 3, 4. Because next place is a match, I'm keeping it as it is, 4. 4 minus, 0 minus 0, 0. Because next place is mismatch, I am reducing that 1 from 40. So it will be 39. And even if you subtract from 5940 also, it will be 5939. Okay. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes.
Next.
Yes, sir. Got nine, it, sir.
9's complement is 1. 1 plus 3 is 4.
4.
The next place is match. That's why I'm keeping it as it is, 4 only. 6 minus 6, 0. Because the next place is a match, I'm keeping it 40 as it is. And 9 minus 3 is 6. So finally, answer is
5939406.
Okay, sir. Understood, sir.
Sir, we can give
5939406.
Understood, sir.
And we'll do the last exercise for subtractions.
Okay, so sir, can we give names, sir?
Yeah, you can.
Sir, I gave first.
Sir, I also gave, sir.
Okay. No issue. I'll see in the chat.
Sir, again, you tell one person to read, sir.
Yes, sir.
May I do the reading, sir, this time?
Or can I do the reading?
Maybe it is comfortable for me also. I'll check it.
Yes, can I?
I think we left one question in the previous exercise. Sir, that is Lohini's question.
Yes, sir.
Cyrus, sir, can you from starting once again or what?
No, sir.
Can you just repeat it once again, sir?
Sir, Lohini is not there only, sir.
What you are speaking and what you are asking, I don't understand what you are asking. Because all are speaking at a time. I am unable to understand what you are asking actually. Okay, just speak one by one. Only one person at a time.
Sir, can I read the
names? I'll read the name.
Yes, sir. Give it to Jayed, sir. Jayed.
Sir.
Just wait.
Sir, you can give to anyone, sir.
Sir, do you again, sir? I didn't understand.
Sir, can I read the names?
Sir, F. Ashwath.
Sudisha.
Sir, A. Sudisha.
Okay. And only one, two questions are remaining. F. Ashwath.
He is Jaydeep, sir.
And B.
Jaydeep, sir.
Yeah, lastly given.
Sir, Ashwath gave, sir. Ashwath gave first.
Ashwath gave? No, Jaydeep.
No, sir. B1, Jaydeep gave, sir.
That's all.
Jaydeep gave.
Okay.
Sir, you can explain again, sir. Some I didn't understand.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, this is subtraction or multiplication? Sir.
Subtraction only.
Okay, sir.
As we have not started multiplications, how can you expect this type of multiplication directly? 4 digit into 4 digit. Yeah, sir. Just wait up. Just wait up. We'll complete this question. Lohini's question. See.
Okay, sir.
See this.
Sir, Lohini did not came yet, sir.
That's
yes, sir. Lohini questions is.
I only explained.
Sir, explain, sir.
Just wait. 8 minus 3 is 5. Because next place is a mismatch, I'm keeping 5 as 4. 8's complement is 2. 2 plus 0 is 2, but the next place is a mismatch, so it will be 1. Next, 3's complement is 7. 7 plus 0 is 7, but the next place is a mismatch, I'm keeping it 6. 9's complement is 1. 1 plus 8 is 9. That's it. Okay. And just to see the, just see this, there is a heading. Like split subtraction. Okay. Actually, I don't prefer this method, split subtraction. As there is a method like this, I'm explaining it. Okay. See, here instead of subtracting 1319 from 3243, we can subtract 13 from 32 and 19 from 43. Okay.
Sir, then how do we do it for odd numbers?
Yeah, let odd number also we can do. Sometimes it is the same thing we have covered in the additions also. Remember
can
that?
Can explain, sir, the sums, like the sums?
Yeah, I'll explain one example. Just see. 5.
Sir, once this is a split.
7. Just wait. 4, 9, 1, 9. Subtraction. So split method, using split method, just to see what is meant by split method. No need to apply this method. You may split according to your convenience. You may split in here, or you may split here, or you may split here. So where it is better by seeing the question, just tell me.
Two.
In the middle, right?
Between two.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, here we can subtract 49 from 53. 53 minus 49 is how much? Okay.
Four,
right. See, 53 minus 49, is it same as 54 minus 50? Both are equal or not?
Yes, sir.
Both yes, sir.
I just increased one number here. I just increased one number here. Now it is easy to subtract this.
Yes, sir.
So it will be 4, 0, 4 or 4. Anything is okay. Next, 27 minus 19. So here, instead of subtracting 27 minus 19, we may do in this way also.
Minus 20.
28 minus 20.
8.
The same. So it will be 8. Means 08. So now the answer is 4, not 8. 408. That is the answer.
So this is easy.
Yes, sir. It is easy. First, we have to.
If you feel it is easy, then it is okay. Your comfortability, your choice. You may do.
We should add one, sir. Sir, I have a doubt.
It's me, sir.
Yeah, tell me. Who is having doubt? Tell me.
Sir, we should add one and dismiss one.
Subtraction will be same. If you are, see, this is a numerator. Sorry, minuend. This is the subtrahend. Okay, we are doing subtraction. Even if you add one and one for both the numbers also, difference will be same. Even if you add 10 and 10 for both the numbers, the difference will be same. Even if you add 1,000 or 1 lakh for both the numbers, the difference will be same. Okay. In that way, I'm making these numbers perfect numbers. And instead of subtracting 49, it is easy to subtract 50. Okay. Somebody raised a hand.
That means we can use last method also, or we should use this method.
Yeah,
also.
I suggest that one only. I suggest that method only.
Yes, ma'am, sir, this is some confusion.
Yeah, whichever you feel comfortable, go with that. Aditi, what is your, any doubt? Raise the hand.
Sir, can we also do the split subtraction from three numbers? Three digit by three digit
means like a question you have.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, see, I'll take one question like some 975 minus 249. Okay. Here, where it is better to split this number?
Sir, in the beside the first two.
Yeah, it is not better. It is not suggestible splitting here because this is a mismatch. So it is better to suggest. It is better to split the number here. Okay. Now tell me, 9 minus 2 is how much?
Sir, 7.
Next, 75 minus 49. Instead of doing 75 minus 49, we can do 76 minus 50. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
76 minus 50 also will give the same. So what is the difference here? 76 minus 50.
Sir,
just increase
26.
It's a 26. So answer is 726.
Yes, sir.
So instead of dealing big numbers, we are splitting and we are making them small numbers. That's all.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Remaining people raised a hand because they have completed, right?
Sir, I have a doubt.
Sir, I had the doubt, the same doubt.
Tell me, Sudisha.
Sir, my doubt is that, for example, if you take 243 minus 129, so there
minus 129?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me.
Yeah. Sir, there we get to 1 if we minus 2, no, sir. But the 192.
192. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, but after that, 4 and 4 minus 9 is a mismatch, no, sir. Will it become 14 if we take it?
Yeah. Just listen to me. Just listen to me. Here, it is better if you want to do this question in split method. It is better to suggest. It is better to split here. Then it will be 24 minus 19. Then 5. 3 minus 2. Okay, 24 minus 19 is how much?
5.
And 3 minus 2 is how much?
1. Sir, sir, but if you want to do in the last method,
yeah,
then
you
the 4 becomes
14. 2, 4, 3 and 192. Subtracting in a general and a common, common subtraction technique.
Yeah.
2 minus 1 is 1, but the next place is mismatch, 1 will become 0. 9's complement is?
8.
1.
Oh, sorry, 1.
1 plus 4 is?
5.
Because next place is match, we'll keep it as it is 5.
Okay, sir.
3 minus 2? Bah. Just wait.
1.
Yeah, wait. Just wait. Something happened.
Sir, we can say Microsoft.
Suddenly it closed. 3 minus 2 is? 1. That's all.
So if you want, you don't even have to split it, right?
Yeah. If you feel it is comfortable, you can split. Otherwise, we can go with this method. Okay. Then I think you are ready with the solutions. We'll start with Sudisha. Sudisha.
Yes, sir. 3 minus 1 is 2, but the next place is mismatch.
Okay.
So that will become 1. And
yeah.
Here the 3's complement is 1.
No.
So
3's complement is how much? 3's
complement is 7, sir, because...
Wait. Remaining persons. How much we need to add to 3 to get 10?
Sir, 7, sir.
7 is the complement of 3. Don't forget those complement numbers. Only 5 pairs are there. Okay. 3's complement is 7. 7 plus 2?
7 plus 2 is 9, sir.
9. Shall we write it as it is or reduce 1?
Sir, as it is.
Very good. Next.
Sir, 4 minus 1 is 3. But
okay.
The next place is a mismatch.
Hmm.
So 9's complement is 1.
Yeah. First, complete this number. First, tell me this number.
3, sir.
No. You said it is 3, but the next place is a mismatch. But why don't you reduce 1?
Okay, 2, sir.
Okay, 2. Next.
Now we come here, sir. It will become 1, which is minus...
9's complement is 1.
Yes.
1 plus 3?
1 plus 3 is 4.
4, that's all. Yes. Okay. Then, Jaideep.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Hmm. Sir, we can split the number into two parts, like 44 minus 18 and 44 minus 28. We can write, we can subtract the first part as 46 minus 20, which will become 26, and the second part as 46 minus 30, which will become 16. So the answer is 2616.
Excellent. Excellent. All of you try to understand the way, in what way he has done this question. Okay, excellent. Jaideep, very good. Then, Prithvik.
So, 7 minus 1 is 6, and the next one is mismatch, so we'll take 5. And okay. 5 complement is 5, so we can write as it is 5 because the next number is match.
Okay.
And 7 minus 2 is 5, next is mismatch, so we can take 4.
Okay.
And 6 complement is 4, so we can write as it is 4.
Very good.
So the answer is 5,540.
Correct. Then, Srishti.
Sir, 37 minus 19 is 18.
Splitting, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
37 minus 19 is 18.
How you got that 18?
Sir, by subtracting 37 minus 19.
Directly, how you subtracted that number, 37 minus 19?
Yes, sir, I did directly.
Okay, you can do means it is okay. Then as we explained now, 37 minus 19 is same as 38 minus 20, right?
Yes, sir.
So it will be 18. Next.
Sir, 21 minus 9 is 12.
That's all. Very good.
So the answer is 1.
Because 21 minus 9 is same as 22 minus 10.
10, yes, sir.
18, 20. Sorry, 18.
So the answer is 1812.
Very good, correct. Shopranav.
Yes, sir. Sir, 69 minus 19 is equals to 49.
Sir, where is 69?
Sir?
Where is 69?
Sir, 68 minus 19.
How? Tell me, 68 minus 19?
Sir, 49.
How you got that 49?
Sir, by splitting.
Splitted here, okay. But how you got this result? Subtracting.
Sir, subtracting the result.
Yeah, just subtract this one. 68 minus 19. Explain this.
Sir, 6 minus 1 is equals to 5. And we should subtract, sir. That second one is mismatch.
Okay, right. Then you can proceed with the same method. Why to split?
Sir. So, 6 minus 1 is equals to 5. We should subtract 1, sir, is equals to 4.
4.
Sir, 8 minus, sir.
9's complement.
9's complement is 1, sir. Sir, we should add 1 to 8.
It will be?
0, sir.
No. If we add 1 to 8, yeah, sorry. Next.
Sir,
because next place minus... is a match, I'm keeping it as it is 9 only.
Yes, sir. Sir, 8 minus 3 is equals to 5. Sir, we should add 5 only.
Okay, very good. Next.
Sir, 9 minus 6 is equals to 3, sir.
Okay, that's all. Sir, okay, you split only when you are doing this type of calculations, like 68 minus 19. Directly, how can you say that 49? That is what I'm asking. You can tell in this way. Instead of subtracting, instead of doing 68 minus 19, we can do 69 minus 20. Okay. So sir. Then it will be 49.
Sir, I clarified that one, sir.
Okay. Ashwad, ready?
Yes, sir.
Proceed.
Sir, the number is 852 minus 139, sir.
Okay.
Sir, we can put the, we can split the number after the hundreds place, sir.
This one?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, 8 minus 1 is 7, sir.
Okay.
Instead of
writing 52 minus 39, we can write 53 minus 40.
Okay.
Which is 13, sir?
Very good. Correct. Excellent. 713. Then G. Aditi.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I'm doing the subtraction without the splitting method.
Sorry?
I'm doing the subtraction without the splitting method.
Okay, okay. Proceed.
7 minus 5 is 2, but the next number is a mismatched combination, so we'll write it as 1.
Okay.
8's complement is 2, and 7 plus 2 is 9. We'll keep it as it is because the next number is a matched combination.
Okay. How much?
Matched combination.
How much 9. Number? 9. Okay. 9. Next.
7 minus 2 is 7 minus 5 is 2.
Very good. Correct.
So the answer is 192.
Correct. Last question for subtractions. Toshnika?
Yes, sir. 6 minus 2 is 4, but the beside combination is 6 minus 9, which is a mismatch. So you're going to write 3.
Okay.
6 minus 9, 9's complement is 1. So 6 plus 1 is 7.
Hmm.
6 minus 3 is a match, but 6 minus 8 is a mismatch. So you're going to write 2.
Okay.
6 plus, okay. 8's complement is plus 2, and 6 plus 2 is 8.
That's very good. Okay. I hope all are clear with the additions and subtractions as of now.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
We are moving to the next mathematical operator. What is it?
Multiplication.
Yeah. Till now, we have completed additions in almost all the types and subtractions.
Multiplication, sir.
Yeah. Now we are going to see the next operation, that is multiplication. And lastly, I'll cover additions and subtractions with the direct fractions also. Direct fractions means like 3, 1 by 2, mixed fractions, additions, or mixed fractions, subtractions.
Okay.
1 by 4 and minus 9, 1 by 3. This type of questions also we'll see in the end. Sir. Okay. Yeah. Now we are moving to, what is that? Addition. Sorry. Multiplications. Okay. Multiplication basics. Before that, see first, according to Vedic math, my pen is stuck. Okay. According to Vedic math or Vedic techniques. So there are two types of multiplication techniques. One is special multiplication techniques. Special multiplication techniques. And the other is general multiplication techniques. Okay. Special multiplication techniques and general multiplication techniques. So sometimes suppose 9998 into 9859. So just by seeing this question, directly, immediately, we can answer this one in 2 seconds only. In 2 seconds only. So this comes under special multiplication technique. Okay. Even you may take some 5 to 10 seconds to type this question in the calculator. But meanwhile, you can get your answer.
Huh?
So this comes under special multiplication type.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
So general means general, okay.
Yeah, general means general multiplication, but that is not our conventional type.
Yes, sir.
We'll see what is that general also.
Sir, we are going directly to 4 digits.
Sorry?
Sir, means multiplication, no, sir. We are going directly to 4 digits or we are going to do a step by step to...
No. Step by step, we'll go. Okay. Step by step, we'll go. Then only it will be understood. Everything will be understood. And one more thing, see here. All special type questions can be solved with a general method. Okay. But only difference is time. Time will take... some extra time in general methods, sir. But in special types, sir, we'll give the answer even without pen and paper also.
Sir, faster than calculator, sir.
Faster than calculator. That's what I told. In typing this question in calculator, you are ready with your answer.
Typing this question, we can take 10 seconds. In that 10 seconds, we can answer this question.
Yes, sir. Yes, that is what I'm telling. But special techniques, just listen to me. But special multiplication techniques are Special multiplication techniques are applicable for those particular cases only. Okay. Just see. If this is the situation, use this method. If this is the situation, use this method. If this is the situation, use this method. They are special multiplication techniques. Okay. But general multiplication techniques are applicable for every question. Okay. We'll learn all the things. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we'll see the special multiplication techniques first. We'll complete all the special multiplication techniques. Later, we'll move on to the general type. But before going to special multiplication or general multiplication, there are some basic things that we should learn. What is that first basic thing is? See the heading?
Double or multiplication by 2.
Yeah, that
double
is a basic
thing. Double or multiplication by minus.
Doubling a number. We should know doubling a number. How to double a number, see? Just tell me how to double this number without doing into 2.
Sir, I can write 32.
Sir, 2 into 2 sir, plus
6. Yeah, that is what I'm telling you. Without doing sir, that multiplication 2 into 2 and 2 into 3. Without doing that.
Sir, 32 plus 32. 32 plus 32 is 64.
Sir, 2 into 2, sir. Sir, 2 into 2, sir. Sir, 2 into 2.
No. Don't use that 2 into 2 table. Don't use the table.
2 into 2 plus 9 into 2 to the power 1.
Without using tables, I'm telling. Without using table, how can you do the 32 into 2? Yeah, some persons told me already. What is that?
Sir, can I tell? 2, 2, 4, 3, 3, 6.
sir,
that is all. Sir.
Yeah, just tell me in the same way. 39?
39, sir. Sir, 9, 9, 18. Sorry, 9, 9, 8, and 1 will go to 3, which is 7, sir.
Seven. You are doing this addition, right?
Yes, 32 plus 32 is 64.
Yeah.
I'm telling the 39 plus 39, right?
Yeah, you are telling 39 plus 39 only. That will be automatically, that will be the double of that number. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Actually, 78. Sir, but if we follow this method, if it is 32 times 11, how can we add 39 plus
11? Sorry?
Sir, if the number is instead of multiplication with 2, if it is multiplication with 11, then how can we add
32
times 11?
We have not only multiplication with 11. Okay, 11 multiplication is there or not there?
It is there.
1 multiplication is there or not there?
Sir, 11 multiplication
by series of 1s is there or not there? We'll cover all the things. Okay, just wait. Just
sir,
wait.
Sir,
can I tell you one thing? Sir, can I tell one thing?
If you
can
you
please explain?
Yeah, just listen to me. Just listen to me.
Sir, I want to tell one thing.
Yeah, tell me.
Sir, the computer or the calculator, when we ask it to do a few sums, if the number is really large, it uses the Vedic math method to solve that.
Sorry, what you said?
Sir, when the number is too large, when we give as 999 into 999 in the calculator, it will as then the computer will use the Vedic math method to solve it.
Actually, they will upload this general method only.
No, sir. That's called operations. A computer operation.
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm telling. That is what I'm telling. They will program in that calculator. They will program these general methods.
Sir, but in few.
Sir, it's technology, sir. Sir, can do in
sir, I can't doubt that how the... chip or anything, how it will learn?
They'll code it in such a way. Actually, a few calculators will do like that. Just heard it.
What is there in the chat box? What is happening? Just don't write chatting. Anything. Yeah, don't write anything. Just concentrate on this. First basic thing is doubling the number. Just wait, don't write. Yeah, doubling the number without doing direct into 2. How to double the number means directly we can add. So in the beginning, don't write anything in the chat box.
So 1 minute, I have a doubt over here.
Yeah, Srishti, what is that?
Not
I am telling you already. Tell me, Joshua.
Yes, sir. Sir, but this is the same, right? Whatever you're saying. Actually, 32 plus 32 is a long process. And the short process is 32 into 2, right? So it's just a repeated addition, right?
Yeah, 32 into
there, 2. There, but 32 into 2 is easy, but if we get 32 into 6 or 7, what should we do?
2 into 6 or 7.
That is what I'm telling
you.
Sir, you got the answer, sir.
94.
Let me clear the doubt of Jayith first. Okay.
Second.
Yeah, if it is into 6 or into 7 or into 9, we'll do all the things one by one, step by step, we'll do all the things, okay? Just we are starting with this plus 2, into 2. Yeah, now Toshnika, coming to you. So you told correct point only. What is that? Sir, this is a long process. 32 plus 32 is somewhat long process. We can do 32 into 2 directly, okay? Even if you want to do 32 into 2, you need a pen and paper, right? So, 2 2s are 4 and 2 3 is
6.
Okay, for this type of questions, it is okay. But 39, you need a pen
sir,
and paper. Or not?
No, sir, 2 9s are 18. We can do 1 2 4.
So, if you want to do mentally, you have to think in this way only. 30 double is?
Sir, 60
plus 4.
2 double is?
64. Sir, 4, sir.
60 plus 4 is 64.
Sir, if the number is large, then like 12,
13.
Oh,
I
understand,
sir.
Sorry?
Sir, if the number is like 32 into 18, like 32 into...
Yeah, that is what I'm
saying at the
beginning. We have methods, we have techniques for each and everything. Just wait for the further class. We'll cover all the things, sir. By the end, there will be no... doubt in this multiplication. If this type of question is there, how to approach that question. Other type of question is given, how to approach that question. You will be clear with all the models, all the types of questions. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir. Then.
Okay. We'll proceed with the double. With this approach only, how to explain? Okay. In what approach? Suppose if it is a 72, sorry, otherwise a 78. How to do double this number? 70 double is?
Sir,
70 double is 140. 8 double
sir, 70 double is 140. 8 double is 16. So it will be
156. 156.
In this way, you need to explain as of now. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sir, 70 double is 140. 8 double is
70 double is 140. Yeah. 8 double is 16.
So we should add that number, we'll get 156. Easily we can add because 4, 1 and 5 are 0.
Understood, Shivapranam?
No, sir, I didn't understood.
How to double 78 is, double 70 and 8 individually, then add. 70 right. Double is how much?
So 70 double 7, 14.
Sir, otherwise she can take 70 means first she can take 7, 14. We can add the 0, 8, 16. Again,
16,
it will be
156. By addition,
sir,
7 plus 7 is 14, right? Because yes, next sir. Places are carry, that's why it will be 15. 8 and 8, end number 6, 156.
Okay, sir, I understood now. Okay. Sir, if it is 17,
just tell you how to tell the exercise without doing directly into 2, okay? Whatever method you can do.
And, sir, we can go with any sums.
Wait,
sir,
wait.
If it is 78 into 3.
Yeah, where are you till now? I'm telling you, everything will be covered. We are starting with into 2, that's all.
Okay, it's double after triple after 4.
let us see. Okay, first of all, we have to cover all the special types, right?
Sir, now onwards give exercises sums, sir. Very large.
Yeah. Sir. In the beginning class only, I told you already what is that point is. Total mathematics is on additions only.
Yes.
Right. So even subtractions also we have done by adding the complement. And now we are doing multiplications also by additions only. Adding. And later subtractions also we'll do with the, sorry, yes. Later divisions also we'll do subtractions. Already subtractions are additions, right?
Sir, I did. Okay, sorry. I understood, sir. Yeah, division we are going to with subtraction. Subtraction is addition. Okay, sir.
Okay, you can give your names by seeing the question. We have question number L, up to L means 12 questions are there. Don't write repeatedly, okay? Write only once.
Sir, can I read the names?
Sir, can I read the names?
Can I please?
Sir, don't you know anybody, sir?
Sir, can I please?
Sir, you only read the name.
Sir, can Raga
reading the names also competition.
Sir, can you please do it because we all are missing of the names. So
yes, sir. You only read, sir.
Yeah, I'll do it too. D Srishti. E Shivaprano. I Raghav. J Adhar. B Ritvik. L Toshnika. E Jaydeep. Sorry, E is over already. A Sudisha. K Aditi. Raghav, okay, it's okay. Okay, it is already written. Yeah, you proceed with I only. K Aditi, Aditi, okay. Ashwad, take other question. G Ashwad, okay. L Cyrus, already L is over. Take another question. I is also over. L is also over. E Cyrus, E is also over. Cyrus, take another question. H, okay. What is that? Aditya and Adarth, right? Just wait. Yeah, Aditya.
Sir.
What are you telling?
So, no, sir. My name is Yathat, sir, but I joined on my brother's account again, sir. So, I hope you don't get confused again that my name is Yathat, not Aditya.
Then, why don't you send again? That's why I'm confused.
No, but I joined in my brother's account. That's why you're confusing, sir.
No, there is a name. Okay. You send only number, question number.
Yeah, no, I sent my name Yathat, sir, but I'm not Aditya, sir. But my account is Aditya, sir, because I joined in my brother's account.
No, okay, okay. This is not your question. This is Aditya's question. Aditya, it is not Aditya.
Okay, sir. I was confused.
Aditya.
Sorry, sir.
Okay. Okay, I'll write it fully. Next. H. Cyrus, okay. F. Jayit. Jayit, okay. C. Jagruti. That's all. Questions are over. Yeah, I'm unmuting all. Okay. Don't speak all at a time. Yeah, somebody asked the doubt. Yeah, I think who is that?
Sir, it's Ashwath Reddy.
Ashwath Reddy?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, can you please take a question and one random number and show us how to double it before we explain, sir?
Okay. I'll take one question. Like
sir, you took no sir after
52.
Okay, 54, because it is not there in this.
Can I tell you?
Yeah, 50 double. Yadarth.
50 double is 100.
Not Yadarth. Ashwad. Ashwad, respond.
50 doubles. Sir, not those numbers, sir. Like 36, which cannot.
Okay. 36 is it is there.
Sir, can you take 37, sir?
If it is 54, sir, what is the problem?
Sir, because
you can take 67, sir. Sir, 67.
Okay, 37. 30 okay. Double. Tell me, Ashwadri. 60.
Sir, it is
60.
Double. It's 6, sir.
60. Sir, but 6. I have not asked the 3 double. I have asked 30 double.
Sir, 60.
60. 7 double?
14.
If you add 60 and 14, result?
74.
24.
I didn't understood again.
Who?
Sir, Shiva Pranav Itzim, sir.
Okay, Shiva Pranav will understood with this exercise. Sudisha, explain.
Sir, 24's double is 48.
Yeah, one second. Shiva Pranav, just see this. 37. I'm splitting this number as 30 and 7.
Okay, sir.
I'm doubling this number and I'm doubling this number and then I'm adding.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Sudisha.
Sir, if we add 20 and 4, it's 24, sir. So 20 is going to get doubled as 40 and 4 is going to get doubled as 8. So it's going to be 48.
That's all. Very good. Correct. Then Ritvik.
Sir, 40 double is 88. 1 double is 2. 80 plus 2 is 32. Sir.
Very good. Jagruti.
Sir, 1 is going to double as 2 and 4 is going to double as 8. So 28.
No, this is not 1. This is not 1.
Sir, that's.
Wait, Jagruti.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what is this?
Sir.
No, 10. Because it's a tens place. I already mentioned this point in additions only. So if you write, sir, this one as.
Can I try that again?
Then proceed.
Sir, 10 is going to double as 20 and 4 is going to double as 8, so it's 28.
And luckily, what is happening here is because you are not getting any carry, even if you double digit by digit, also you're getting the same. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Because there is no carry, means even if you're doubling that number, you are getting a single digit. That's why you can double digit by digit also 1 double 2 and 4 double 8, and 4 double 8 and 1 double 2, 2 double 4 and 4 double 8. Even if you do in that way also, it is giving the same result. But when you are getting carry, that approach is not suggestible. Okay, Srishti.
Sir, 45 plus
45, 40
plus
40
is
80,
and
5
plus
5
is
10,
80 plus 10 is 90.
Very good. Shiva Pranav.
Yes, sir. Sir, 1 will be 20.
No. How 1 will be 20?
Sir. Sir, we should double 1 is equals to 20.
If you double 1, how it will be 20?
Sir, 1 into 2.
1 into 2, 2. It cannot be 20.
Sir, 10, sir.
Don't forget. Sir, 10.
Sir, okay.
Double of 10 is?
20, sir.
20?
Sir, 5 plus 5 is equals to 0.
No.
Sir, we should double 5 is equals to 0.
5 plus 5, 10.
Sorry, sir.
You are doing end number in additions. Okay, if you want to do in that way, you can do in this way. See, if 15 plus 15, 1 plus 1 is 2, but the next place is carry, that's why 3. And 5 and 5 end number 0, 3, 0.
Okay, sir.
So see, 10 double is 20 and 5 double is 10. No? 20 and 10, it will be?
30, sir.
30. See, you know this thing already. Yes or no?
I know, sir.
Already 15 double is 30. You know that thing. But in explaining that thing, you are doing mistakes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Jayit.
Yes, sir.
20 plus 20, 40, 40, and 5 plus 5 is equal to 10, 40 plus 10 is equal to 50, answer is 50.
Very good, correct. Then Ashwad.
Yes, sir. Sir, 36 plus 36, sir. Sir, 30 plus 30 is 60. Six plus 6 is 12. 12 plus 60 is 72. The answer 70? Is 72, sir. 72, sir.
Okay, 72. Cyrus.
Okay, sir. So 27, it will be 20 times 2 is equal to 40. Then it will be 7 times 2 it is equal to 14. If you add those two, it will get 54.
Very good. Correct. Then Raghav.
Yes, sir. So 10 plus 10 is 20, 8 plus 8 is 16, and 20 plus 16 is 36.
Sorry?
Sir, 36.
36, very good. Can anybody tell the same question 18 in any other way other than doing into 2 directly?
18 into 2, sir.
18 into 2.
That is what I am telling. Instead of doing directly into 2.
Sir, we should do
18 plus
18. Sir,
no?
18 plus 18, sir.
Yeah, that is what Raghav told already.
18 into 2, then.
I asked 18 into 2 only.
Sir, can you tell me?
Sir, 10 we should do
six divided by 18.
Yes, sir, 10 plus 8. Sir, 10 plus 8 plus 10 plus
8. That is what Raghav told.
So sir, well, I think sir, we should add 10 plus 18. 20 and 8 plus 8.
Sir, 36 divided by 18.
Just see, just listen to me. He split it in this way, right? He doubled 10 and he doubled 8. 10 double is 20. 8 double is 16 and then added.
Sir,
so we can do in this way also.
Sir, can I tell, sir, 18 plus 18 and other method?
See, this one.
Yes, sir, that's what I was about to tell now.
20 double is?
4.
And then subtract?
Sir, 40 minus 4 is like what?
36.
Yes, these many ways are there. Okay, then Adarth.
Sir, yes, sir. 20 will
can
be
double. Can I tell another way?
Adarth will tell.
Sir, 18 into 4 minus 18 into
2. Sir, Adarth, sir. This is Adarth, sir. All are telling. Sir, this is Adarth. No, sir. Why all are telling?
Okay. Just wait. Somebody is telling like 18 into 4 minus something. If you know 18 into 4, then you don't know 18 into 2. Okay, you should. The simple things we have to make a big things. With big things, how can you make simple things?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yadar, proceed.
Your sir, 20 will be doubled to 40, sir. Okay. 9 will be doubled to 18, sir. Then 1 will be carry over to 40, so 50, sir. And 8 as it is, so 58, sir.
Yeah, then why don't you try with 30 and 30 minus 1? This is easy, right?
Yes.
For 29, particularly for 29.
Yes, sir.
30 double, 60. 1 double,
2.
60 minus 2?
Sir, 58.
Same thing, 58. Then Aditi.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, 30 plus 13, 30 double is 60.
Okay.
And 4 double is 8. So 60 plus 8 is 68.
Very good. Correct. Then Doshnika, last question for this session.
Yes, sir. So 8 is, 48. So 4 is in the tens place and 8 is in the ones place. So 4's, 40's double is 80.
Okay.
Plus 8's double is 16. So 80 plus 16 is equal to 96. So 96 is the answer.
Very good. 50 double is how much?
100.
50 double.
Yes, sir. 50 double is 100.
2 double?
4.
100 minus 4?
96.
We'll give the same thing.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that is what I told here. If it is better to select the method which it is near to which number? This is near to 50. But see, this 14 is nearer to 10, 41 is nearer to 40, 24 is nearer to 20, 29 is nearer to 30. Yes or no?
Yes.
Sir, do we have any other method? Like instead of 37 for like 30 into 2 minus 7 into 2, is there any way, like any other way, sir?
Yeah, 40 minus 3 you can do.
Not that, sir.
Tell me, what is your doubt?
Sir, can we make 37's double with division, sir?
No. How can you make divisions with divisions? Division, sir, is the reduced.
Sir, not that, sir.
Ashwath Reddy, tell me, what is your doubt actually?
Yes, sir. I also did not understand the question what he asked.
You cannot do multiplication with divisions.
Sir, like you told, like splitting 30 into 7, 30 plus 7, 37, like that, sir. Do we have any other way, sir? Not 40 minus 3, sir. Do we have any other way except for
those? We have many ways. We can do this number like 50 minus 13. By doubling 50 and by doubling 13, we can subtract. We can make it as 25 plus 8. 25 plus 12, right? By doubling 25 and 12, by doubling 12, we can add. So by splitting only, okay? Otherwise, you can directly go to the twos table. Directly, you can use the twos table, two sevens and two threes. That is a conventional method. Yeah, we have the general, in general method, I'll explain those things, okay?
Okay, sir.
Yeah, I'm leaving here.
Okay, sir.
In the next class, in the next class, we are going to see multiplication by 4 and multiplication by 8. Okay. And later we'll move on to multiplication by some special numbers like 11, 111.
Sir, I have a doubt. Sir, you're going to take even numbers only?
Not only for even numbers, I'll take odd numbers also in the next class.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, bye.
Bye, sir. Have a nice day.
Bye, sir. Have a nice day.
Bye.
Sir.
Bye,
sir.
Sir, time up, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, 4:07.
That is why I'm leaving.